The preceding has nothing to do with anything.
Yes, it does!
Except Nickelodeon, the first and only network for kids.